I get hundreds of messages every week on Instagram. Everything from people asking about my setup to technical questions, service pitches, and the occasional cookie emoji. I do love those cookie emojis. I try to reply to everyone, but there just aren't enough hours in the day. So I started wondering, what if something could handle all of that for me, but still sound like me while doing it? That's when I found out Jotform just launched something brand new called the Instagram Agent. It uses AI to automatically reply to your DMs, comments, and story mentions, and it actually learns your tone, phrasing, and even your sense of humor. I partnered with them to show you how it works, how you could train it to speak in your own voice, and how you can save hours every week. Let's dive in. To get started, head to this website. You'll find a link right down below. On this page, click Create Instagram Agent. There's a free plan that includes up to 100 conversations every month. And if you need more, you can always upgrade later. On this next page, start by connecting your Instagram account. I'll click here to do that. Then click on Allow. Now that my Instagram account is connected, it's time to train the agent so it actually sounds like me. Here, Jotform pulls in information directly from your Instagram, things like your bio, your posts, and DMs. This will all help the AI understand how you normally communicate. So right over here, you could choose what to include. And I happen to have all three checked. The bio gives context about who I am. Right down here, my posts show my tone and style, and my DMs help it learn how I usually reply to messages. Once you've made all of your different selections down at the bottom, let's click on next. And right now it's training, or basically learning from your Instagram. That way your AI agent will be ready to start replying in your voice. That is so cool. And that's it. My Instagram agent is ready to start using. It can now automatically reply to DMs, comments, and story mentions. Of course, you might want to fine-tune a few settings first. So let's go ahead and click on Complete. This drops us into the main dashboard. Right here at the top, you can see that my Instagram account is connected. And right down below, you can see all of the different features or the agent abilities. It can reply to DMs, reply to comments, reply to stories, and also reply to mentions. You can toggle each one on or off. So let's say, for example, you would like it to reply to DMs, but maybe you would like to handle replies to comments on your own. Here, you could toggle that off. But I'd like to leave it on. I'd like to have the agent take care of all of these. Down below, you'll also see a summary of how many replies it's handled. Once the agent starts responding, you'll see these numbers start increasing automatically. To view how your agent's responding, you can even click in and view each individual conversation. We'll look at that later once we have some conversations. For now, let's go up to the top and look at some of the customizations. Let's start by clicking on the three-dot menu right here at the top. Now, first off, you can pause your agent, which is great if you want to, let's say, temporarily turn off automation so you could handle messages manually. You can also set it up so the agent is only active during certain hours, let's say outside of business hours. And you could do that right here in the settings for the specific agent abilities. Let's click back into the three-dot menu. Now, right here, you could also train your agent again. Basically retrain your agent. Let's say that maybe your tone has changed, or maybe you just want to update it with the newest posts or DMs in your Instagram account. You can run through the training process again. Right here, you also have the knowledge base, and let's take a quick look at what's in there. Within the knowledge base, you can add extra details or frequently asked questions that the AI should know about your brand or maybe your business. You could just type the information in, and then it'll use that to respond more accurately to Instagram messages. Here is an example. You could upload files. You could add a link to a website. You could even add Q&A pairs. You could do all of that right here. Let's now go back to the dashboard. Up on top, let's click on Publish. Let's go back to the three-dot menu, and right here near the bottom, we have something called Agent Persona. This is where you can tweak its personality. As an example, what should its tone of voice be? Here we have casual, professional, friendly. You could also adjust the chat response length. So you could adjust all these different settings depending on your style. Let's go back to the dashboard. I'll click on publish. Along with configuring the overall account, you can also customize how your agent handles specific abilities right down here. You'll notice that next to every single agent's ability, you'll see a settings gear where you can customize that ability. Let's take a look at some of the customizations under reply to comments. On this page, let's click on the three dots and then let's edit this automation. For example, you can choose whether the agent should respond to comments on all posts or maybe just specific posts. Right down here, you can also decide if it should reply to every comment or only those that include certain keywords. Like, let's say, for example, if someone comments newsletter. Right down here, I can define what happens when someone uses that keyword. Now, by default, it'll pull an answer from the knowledge base, but I have something more specific in mind. I'll click on this and then select Say Exactly, and here I'll type in my message. So if someone comments newsletter, I'll send it a DM with this message, and right down below, I'll also leave a quick public reply that says thanks for your comment. Check your DMs. Now, at the bottom, I can also configure the response hours. Basically, when this automation should be active. Maybe I only want it to be running outside of my business hours. I have full control over that. Now, I think everything else looks good. So down at the very bottom, let's go ahead and click on save. All right, let's test it out to see how it actually works. To test it out, in the top right-hand corner, let's toggle on preview mode. This opens up the preview experience, and we can now simulate what it would be like leaving a comment or sending a direct message to me on Instagram. Down below, I'll enter in my first question. Do you have a Discord? This is something that viewers often ask me. Let's see what the agent says. And right up above, it provides a link to my Discord server without me having to manually type that in. That'll help me save some time. Now, not only can it answer this question, but also many other questions that I typically get from viewers. Let's now exit out of preview mode. In the top right-hand corner, let's hit this toggle. Now that the agent responded to one of my messages, let's scroll down a little bit and we can look at the agent summary. Wow, it looks like this agent's been busy. It's already responded to over 40 different direct messages. Right up here, we can click on View Conversations to see how it's been performing. Over on the left-hand side, I can see that my agent's been busy responding to different questions. Now, right up on top, I see my recent interaction. Do you have a Discord? And here I see the response. I could go back and I could review all the different interactions with the agent by clicking on that conversation. In the bottom right-hand corner, there is also an option to keep training your agent. Right here, you can mark what you liked or didn't like about a response, and it'll use that feedback to improve over time. This isn't just limited to Instagram. Up on top, let's click on View This Agent. You can also publish your agent to other channels. Over on the left-hand side, you can preview what some of those channels are. As an example, you could also publish it to WhatsApp. If I go down, here we have Messenger, even SMS. Basically, once you've trained your agents, your same agents can work across multiple platforms without you having to start over. All right, if you want to try it out, remember to check out the link right down below. There's a free plan that includes up to 100 conversations every single month. That way, you can test it out. Finally, I'm on top of my DMs. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.